and Kleiner Perkins and became a prolific venture investor, overseeing blockbuster bets including a $3 to $4 million investment in Juniper, which returned $7 billion in profit.